Hello, bonjour.
Hold on 1 sec. I think I need to turn this thing down.
Hello.
I need to move my microphone because I keep spinning it around. Oh my goodness.
Hello. Hi, next. Hi, everybody. How's everyone doing?
I look at, like, I feel like I'm leaning on the side.
Happy Saturday.
You sound a bit tired.
Yeah.
Aya, thank you for the sub. Thank you so much. Thank you.
See above comment.
Okay, dokie. I will do. Right, I'm going to move my chat for a sec so I don't look like I'm facing away. My sixth month already. Soon this gifted sub that Jabberwocky gave me will end, so I gotta give props to him.
Hell yeah. Thank you so much for the 6 months, though. I really appreciate it. Sorry, I'm moving my mic, because I remember from last time. It's, I have to have it quite close to my mouth to pick up, but it's, like, wobbling about. Wait, I need to pull the arms close. That's right. There we go. There we go. I have to cut it so close to my mouth. What do you call a dog with no legs? You can call it whatever you want, but he ain't coming anytime soon. Oh, no! It's okay, me too. Thank you for the follow, Nana. Thank you so much. How's everybody doing? It's, tiring times. It's so stormy and gross. Hi, Snoigle. Snort on the mic. Let me know if it's loud, because I've only done, like, one stream with this microphone, so... Oh, perfect, perfect. Hello, hi, how'd you do? How'd you diddly doing? A little bit sick. Oh, you gotta stop that. You gotta stop that right now. You gotta get better right now. Hello, Megabeats. I love your name. Hi, Charles. Saw the Titan as the thought pog. I'm glad I did. Hi, Subaru! I'm tired as all fuck. But I'm good. I really needed a day off. And tomorrow... my throat. Tomorrow still might take a day off. Because fuck it. Lazy times. Well, not lazy times. Burnt out times. But I'm currently fine right now. Because I'm in a chill mood. Yo, holy fuck. Snoigles, thank you so much for the tier 3. Thank you so, so much. You lovely, lovely so-and-so. Thank you very much. Oh my goodness. Yo, Sway, thank you for the Prime Gaming. Hello there. Hello there. Hi. Thank you so much. And the 6 months as well. I appreciate it. Are my eyes tracking, like, wonky? Okay, there we go. They look really sleepy for a sec. I thought you wanted to call me Katsu. Oh, yeah, it's you, Katsu. I saw Subaru first, so my brain didn't, like, register it. And I kept thinking of that fucking video. It was like, Subaru! And it was pain, and I don't know. I can't read Subaru without thinking of Subaru. They do look quite droopy. Maybe I need to, like, T-pose with my eyes 1 sec. Hold up. If I do this little ding-dong here... This might. Also, it could be the lighting because it's quite stormy outside.
What about Sabine?
Superwoo. Hey.
Subaru. Subaru.
Oh no. I mean, it's okay. Anyways. How is everybody? Before I switch the scenes to attempting to draw. Lamel.
some coffee to wake up. I had tea with two tea bags, and I've got some soda. I've got some Rubicon sparkling mango made with real fruit juice. It's quite nice. Where's my mum? Your mum? Where's your mum? She just left. Me a big kiss. Yes. What the mum doing? She doing well. All your mums are doing. Meaning of mum is mum. Yeah, in mum. So M-U-M is how British people write mum. It's mom in like America. Which is, I don't know how it like became. I don't know. I think in different countries they say different things. They go mama in some places too, so I don't know.
Papa.
Well, that's father, but. Yeah, it's British. We say mum. I would have wrote mum because it's more common, but it feels wrong. I felt all my family shunning me if I would write mum. You're from Singapore, so you're from. I can't speak, but I'm glad you follow British words. Yeah.
Mama.
Yeah, mama. Mama! Yeah. You fucking what, mate? You. That was so loud, man! That was so loud! Oh my god. I felt my whole entire body take a fucking screenshot. Jesus Christ. I panicked. I really panicked. Oh shit! Hello! Hello, hello.
Dicks!
Oh my god, you fucking asshole! You fucking asshole! That was so loud, man! Holy fucking shit! I just like jumped so high off my fucking ground, man! Bro! Well, that fucking woke me up, didn't it? Also, hi, Hella! Thank you for so Oh, dear God. Your mic sounds different. Yeah, I got a new one. I got a new one. It's about a fucking break. Gonna be okay? Nah, I just gave birth. I just shat everywhere. A baby just flew out of me. My insides have fallen out of me. Just, anyway. Hi, boss! How you doing? Give birth to ghost. What in the fuck kind of shit are you watching? Ew. It's like vor, but you regurgitate it out. Ugh. Nah. Nah, fam. Nah, fam. I don't want to hear about that shit. I don't want to imagine that. Please do not put that image in my head. Don't scream too much. The mic would die. Uh-oh. If it's too bass boosted, I could move it. I just like, I had problems where it was too quiet before, so that's why it's like very close to my mouth.
Hello.
Hydrate. I am drinking the can of juice. Wait, I'm gonna make it go ding ding ding. I love that sound. Snoicles, I cannot dab, but I will headbang my wall. Nice. I need to get that hand tracking sorted. Because it's down there. It's right under my desk. But it was very fiddly to sort it. Like, last time I had it installed, it's really, really janky, so I didn't know what I was doing. So I might have to talk to someone about that.
Hello, S.
Background music, a Korean song? Yeah, this one is. I don't know the translation, it's just called Grail. Has a glizzy? Mate, you must be new here. You must be new here if you haven't seen my bum sausage. Only true people know about my bum sausage. My butt glizzy. I'm trying to eat that fucking alert. Oh, dearie me. Overtired for show. I hate it. Actually, I went to bed and I was rolling around for so long. I hate that. I need like a switch to get me to sleep. Flort. Flort. Anyway, I wanted to discuss thing because I keep talking about it and I never kind of put my foot down about it. Well, not really put my foot down. I just never just like set a date for it. I am going to... I set it up last night, so hopefully it will work. It's a little glitchy because it's old, but anyway, I am going to start playing Bully or Canis Canemedit or the Scholarship Edition, whatever. Like, it's cool because it's different things in different countries. I will play that on Monday. It's one of my all-time favorite games, and I really, really wanted to play it with you guys. I played it a lot, but it has been a while, and also it gives you a chance to see how shit I am at maths and geography, because you have to do lessons, right? It's basically GTA, but school. And holy fuck. My eyebrow closed half your eyes. Sometimes it gets glitchy with expressions. School concept, GTA. Yeah. Same makers of like GTA and such. It's Rockstar Games. Basically, you start off as a little shithead called Jimmy Hopkins. And his mother's like drops him off at some fancy school, which isn't fancy, it's really gross. Like, there's a weird grossness to the like style of it. Like there's rats around and shit. Ah! Oh dear. Kiwi, thank you for giving us up to Clueless. Thank you. Anyway, I need to move this microphone. Okay. I keep slapping it so it gets twisting around. A yandere? I'm not a yandere. Oh, you're talking about Yandere Simulator. Oh, I'll stream Yandere Simulator when it's finished. Okay. But, sort of. You don't kill people, but you could beat them up. You could beat up kids. It's fine because you are a kid, because it's about bullying, but like not like in a like you can bully, but it's actually like a good thing of like stop bullying. But yeah, it's weird because it's like you fight bullying with bullying, so it's like, okay. But I do like it. I love that game.
You're cute? Well, you're cute. You're such a cutie.
I can't do that. I'm sorry. But you're all cute, by the way. You're all lovely people, and I love this community very much. Play Lawnmower Simulator. I could do. Since we're talking about bully, if I do get in detention, I could mow the lawn. You get put in like this detention area where you you have to mow the lawn and shit. There's a chance it might crash because it's old, so that might happen over and over. But I think they updated it. You just mowed the lawn? I'm so proud of you. Oh no. Gotta give a bully their own medicine. Yeah, exactly. Find really shitty games to stream and to play in the future. Oh my god. I gotta play that one Mario Kart that's so scuffed. What is it called? It's just that one, like, really cursed, that one theme, what is it called? I don't know what it's called. Oh no. No, it's not official. It's like a really scuffed, cursed one. Anyway, I'm gonna switch the scene to art because I'm working on something. It's not like the cleanest thing, but it's just basically I'm updating something. Also, I might work on like teaser. What not really. So it's like, you know how VTubers make like an art post to tease that they're gonna play a game and they do their OC and like that style? So I wanted to do that maybe after I work on stuff. Oh my nose. Oh Jesus. Oh dear. Hold on, I'm gonna scoot you guys to the other monitor so I can sort this out. Yes.
So
okay, so, yeah, at the moment, you'll see in a second, I'm just trying to, it's like, I'm working on like a update. I don't know if you guys know what Fugi is. I think I pronounced that right. Basically, you know when like VTubers do a collab and you see like their little, like when you're in a call and you see their little icons at the bottom of their like characters and they just like spring around. Basically, I was just remaking mine because my own was very rushed, and it was like cut off at a really weird point. Are you a little sick? My right nostril's been kind of gross for a while, and I don't even know why. And I don't even have a headset on, so I'm not sure. I think it's just a little bit of seasonal stuff. I don't think it's anything serious because it's very mild and it's only in my right nostril, but my, you know, there's been a lot of like pollen-y stuff happening. I'm being attacked by my own kind.
What up?
Thank you for the follow, board pancake. There, board the pancake. I like your name. I can't. Yo, Kagura Mia. I hope I pronounced that right. Thank you for the sub. Thank you. In the 6 months as well. Thank you. Anyway, yeah, basically I'm just updating that because I didn't like how it looked. Pain. Anxiety rushes to my brain. Pain. Oh my fucking god. I was gonna spit bars, but I can't think of lyrics on the top on the spot. I mean, oh my god! Always scared I'm gonna break something. Oh my god, Fav! I love you, Fav. Thank you for the raid. Oh my goodness! Imagine being okay, Fav. Listen here. I swear to God, Fav. I will get you, Fof. I don't know how, but I'm gonna... I missed you, Fof. Thank you so much, Lorraine. Thank you. Welcome, everybody. We're just doing some doodly doodles. And chatting shit and stuff. I don't know. But thank you so much. I hope you had a wonderful stream. Welcome, everybody. Oh my goodness. Freaking Foff. I love you, Foff. Oh my goodness. Charles, thank you so much for gifting us up to Foff. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Thank you for the followers as well. Thank you so much. Imagine being a leaf. Honestly. A fucking leaf. I need to get that as a sound. How did I not get that as a sound? A leaf. God damn. I kept changing my like alerts. I was like, what would fit? Damn. It's a shame I could only have 30. Y'all, welcome. And thank you. I really appreciate it. Thanos? Where? Where's Thanos' big purple cheeks? Imagine waddling. Oh my god, that emote is so cute. Oh my goodness, that's so cute. Oh, I can't wait to get animated emotes, but I have to sort some things out first before I do that.
Leafy? Yes, Hitman?
Pain! Oh my god. My poor chair! That is so bad. Oh no. No more Rose. Oh yeah, I disabled her for a second just because I was figuring some things out with stuff. But I can bring her back. She's just staring at my snail. She's staring at Fabio. Oh, dude! Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm hiding. Oh, that's so gross. Sorry to bother, but I'm working. But yeah, Hitman, you're working on a cyber model? That's so cool. I can't wait to see. You guys are so mean to me. You guys are so mean. I'm gonna take a drink one of these days. I'm gonna fucking choke on it. I'm scared. I can't do anything without like dicks or farts like happening, you know? Whoa! Oh shit! Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Yo, Charles! Thank you for the 20 kisses. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. That's so sweet of you. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Thank you.
What the hell?
I was trying to set up a thing because I've noticed I saw it in Funny's and Koya's stream that like there's a little toggle to.
Oi,
you starting yet? There was a little toggle to say like how many like I think subs you are away from the next sub the next emote slot or something, and I couldn't find it. But that would be dope. They're like, it just pops up in the corner, like in the chat.
What up?
Oh my goodness. Also, like, I hate trying to work on painting sometimes because part of me just wants to go crazy with like painting and going like layers and like, you know, making everything all, I don't know, I just like painting sort of stuff. But then when it comes to like using it for something, you'd want to keep it relatively clean, like, but I'm not really good at cell shading, so I had to like paint it and then go over the top. What the hell is a smudge? Oh, I just did that, I think. Eh. Okay, I did that on accident.
How much room should you give Funky to grow? As much room as possible.
I hate how cute that is, to be honest. That's really cute. Also, thank you for the follows. Thank you so much. Also, thank you for the 100 biddies and the cursed slight cute pun. To be honest, like, this is a slightly on topic. Do you guys get really grossed out by seeing, like, funguses and, like, mushrooms grow? They make me want to gag. Like, I like eating mushrooms, like, especially with, like, garlic or something, but... oh, just seeing, like, them grow... and they like grow through things. I think that's just like a phobia. And so I don't know what phobia that would be called, because it reminds me of the whole phobia. But oh, they're so gross. And then there's the ones that leak. Like there's the ones that have holes in it that leak. And then there's like the or the little long ones that just kind of like, I don't know. Like they just like, ooh, that's purple. Well, I'll keep it purple, but like they just grow up and like, ugh, it makes me feel sick. I don't know. And there's like a bug or something. It's like, bleh, and it's so gross. I hate them. Yeah.
Green pretty lady piper she mindre end 3.
Excuse me! Thank you! Oh my fucking god, you're so sweet, thank you! Oh my god, what am I gonna do with you? What am I gonna do with you? I know exactly what I'm gonna do with you, but what the hell? Thank you so much though, you're so sweet. Mushrooms taste good from the forest floor. I do like, honestly, I keep getting it up in my recommended where there's people like chopping down wild fungi and stuff. And it's like, oh, if you want to know if it's ripe, it'll look like this. And it like, oh my god, it makes it the most satisfying. Like those puffball ones that are just like this, like they're common here as well. They're just like the big white ones and they crack. It's like, and it sounds so good. But then like, if they're like not ripe, they go and like poof some stuff. It's gross. Oh, excuse me. Oh my goodness. Truffles. It's not a truffle, no. It's just like a, it's just called puffball mushroom. Hi, Black Vibe. What's up? Breathing into the mic because I just like, I feel so weird that it's so close to my mouth, like it feels so intrusive. What breed is my dog? He is a German Shepherd cross border collie. He's a big old fuck. Well, I mean there are bigger fucks, but he's pretty big and loud. You miss the Oni Chan one? I don't. I keep debating changing more. And I also want to add, like,
point redeem ones? Oh, excuse me. But I just can't think. I just can't think of what would be good. Yeah, thank you for the follow, thank you. How green is my dog? Oh, I wish he was green.
Yeah,
that'd be cool as fuck. That's like me in Sims 2. You can unlock fur colors doing certain things, like pet jobs and stuff. And like I unlocked like a green coat and I made an alien family with a green dog and it felt really wholesome. I don't know why I've always been obsessed with aliens and Sims. They're so cute. Oops. What layer am I on? I am such a fucking menace for layers because like if I don't find it, oh, that's where I am. If I don't find a layer, I fuck up and just put it on a different layer. Say, oh, I'll just leave it there. It's like when you go to a store and someone leaves an item in the wrong area because they can't be fucked to put it back in the right one. Oh, that drives me nuts. It's like playing prop hunt. Oh, ghost. Pet chalk. Oh yeah, I've seen like people do really cool things with that. And like sometimes when I jump, it has this dramatic poof. And if you do like slow-mo on a camera, it looks really cool. I go just, hi babe! Oh goodness. Never get called gorgeous by like random randoms. What do you say? It's a bit of a spicy word. Yeah, gorgeous is a very strong word. It's like day to day VTubers. I was like, hi cutie. I was like, hi gorgeous. Hey baby girl. I don't absolutely gorgeous, bro. Austin Powers. I don't think Austin Powers would say gorgeous. That doesn't seem like an Austin Powers word. Or does he? He just says, Randy, baby, or something. Oh, Austin Powers is great. Yellow. Green, actually. Hey, baby girl, what them leaves doing? Yo, are you photosynthesizing for me? Are you photosynthesizing over here? Oh my goodness. What was I doing again? Oh yeah, I'm meant to be drawing. What the fuck? You know what, if I ever was first to rebrand, if I was ever first to rebrand, I would actually like rebrand. My stutter keeps sending me on such a wild ride. If I was forced to rebrand, I feel like I should be a pig VTuber. I think I'll just fit, I don't know. I haven't seen a pig one actually, but I don't want to leave this because I've been bound to this leaf my whole life. Pretty badass. Oh, I can make her thick as fuck. All right, I'll account time. Could do. Wait, poor champ. Oh shit. Jammies.
Hello.
would be a cool idea, I guess. I was thinking about that, like, if something were to happen, a pig might fit, I guess. It would make sense for the snorts. I just like green, but a green pig would be weird. Maybe a pig with green eyes. I don't know. Then I can eat burger.
What up?
Angry Birds pigs. Ew. Green cheese? What? What's that, greedy? A pig lizard with green moss. Well, it could be all muddy. Oh, you could do little like mud splotches and it has bits of grass in it. That could be cute. If done the right way. I don't know. I still want to stick to my plan. I haven't given up on her yet. I have several plans for her yet. Talking of which, I mentioned this way back, but I keep thinking about changing my name. Like, still like similar to Leafions. But it's also hard to find something that's available. Want to see more YouTube vids? You mean like you want me to make more or you want me to do reactions more? Because I have one that's basically on the way. I just need to make a thumbnail for it because it's basically done. But thumbnails are hard because you have to like make it look catchy. Also, I have to really find a proper editor. Like, I don't know if I should make a tweet and just say, hey, anyone down to being my full-time editor? Because I really, really ideally would love a full-time editor. Because a lot of people who edit just, you know, they'll have their, like, one thing, and yeah. Full-time editor would be amazing. Yeah. Like, I've been wanting to grow a bit more on YouTube for the longest time, and I mean, I'm not mad at people for being busy, of course, because, like, a lot of people who have offered to be editors are a bit busy with, like, jobs and stuff. So I didn't want to, like, pressure them to speed up or something. Like, I would rather just get, like, either, like, multiple editors or, like, one full-time one. It's just hard to look for. I could speak to my friend again who set me up with one, but that person ended up being really, like, busy, so I didn't want to bug them. So I'll try again, because I don't know, my YouTube is very naked. Even shorts or something would be nice. There was a time, like, I stopped to try and work on, like, TikTok things, but it was mainly about Squeaky, and I just felt wrong, so I stopped. I mean, Squeaky didn't mind, but I just felt really off about it, you know? I don't like giving into that VR chat, like, what's the stereotype of, like, you make people do your shit for you. I didn't feel good about that. I mean, I like that VR chat has its random shit going on. Best way you could do is general call out, and after a couple of paid gigs, you could offer a full-time position. Oh, that would be good, yeah. Yeah, I'll keep it. That is a good, yeah. I'll see, yeah, I'll speak to my friend again who knows like a bunch of video editors, see if I could get something. Or I'll speak to my friend who worked on the last one that I haven't uploaded yet. The editing style is a little bit different, but it's still pretty good. So I could see they're still busy with work or something. But list the aid of your friends like Moon. Moon is a very, very busy man. He does his own editing. He does his own thumbnail art. I probably works for someone else. He's always doing something. I do not want to bug Moon. I don't mind asking Moon for advice on like if this looks okay or something. But I would not feel comfortable asking him to do something for me because of how much he's working on a lot. He's always busy. He's always got something going on.
What up?
I don't mind doing thumbnails. I'm just not used to it. So I guess it's just something like I can get used to. Like, I don't mind doing my own thumbnails. It's really the main problem is just editing and making it funny. Like a stream has its really quiet moments and you know, you gotta like edit that out and just stick together all the funny bits and bobs, but it's hard to do without like, and you need like good timing, like funny zooms and stuff as well. Depends on the kind of videos you want to do as well. A few video editors that I work with approach won't edit technical videos. I wouldn't mind doing a mix match of just like either a silly moment thing. I don't mind putting together clips for them. Like, I don't mind getting like a document saying, oh, I got these bunch of clips that I think would do well, or let me know what you think. You want me to get different ones or something. Like, I don't mind doing that with like a silly compilation, or if there's like a highlight, because mainly we've just been working from highlights. If there's something that contains a bunch of stuff, we could just like snip into that. Because I won't say organized. Like, some people they plan out what they want to do. They're like, this stream, we're going to do this thing. And I'm only starting to do that, really. Because it was always, I'm just going to stream on the mood. And if something funny happens, I'll clip it or highlight it or something. Structured, yeah. Like, some people are very, like, on the go. Which is, that's fine, because, like, everyone's different, everyone has their own kind of style. Donato's YouTube channel, but subscribe to it. Thank you very much, thank you. Yeah, I've already got two videos, and one on the way, once I finish the, thumbnail, but, just don't resort to clickbaiting and you're golden. Yeah, that's the thing, like, I want to have it, like, catchy, but not overly done. Like, the only clickbaity thing is like maybe I would quote something that's already in the video. For example, the video I have edited is kind of like an older VOD. It's the one where like EO was my maid. And I might say, oh, he lost a bet or something, like as a title. He became my maid. I don't know. Something. I don't know. But a bit more catchy. But something that's relevant. Red arrows are always pointing at the ghost in the background. Yeah, I was thinking of doing the red arrow thing. To be honest, I've had this like kind of continuous theme of like, I'll have like a screenshot and I'll clean it up a bit and then I'll draw like a little bit in it off the screen. That might be working okay, I guess. I could be a bit more dramatic. Ah! I love you so. Need to go for now. I'm not sure I'll be back before end of stream, but I hope you have a lovely time and the most wonderful. Oh, you're so sweet, fucking hell. Thank you so much, girls, for stopping by. You have a lovely day. I love you so much. You take care. Look at this little sweet little man over there. Oh he. No, no. Oh. Okay, mister. My goodness. Bye. Take care. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. This man's. I keep looking at this kind of hair bit, and it looks like a thing of corn. Yeah, like the little I don't know what they call. They're called like the leafy bit, the unripe bit. The it's hidden. The corn foreskin. You know what I mean? Like the one that's like, it's got corn in it. I don't know. There's like a legit name for it. Yamagi, thank you for the sub. Thank you so much.
You're 1 month away from the ball. Oh, shit.
Yeah, hell yeah. Borf. I think it was the 23 months. Oh, the husk. The shuck? Is that what it... Okay. Return to plant. It is good to be plant. We help the earth. You shuck the husk to get the corn. I be a farm boy who grows corn. Yo, you're dope. I respect you. I hope. I don't know. I haven't heard anyone like say they've grown corn before. I was like, oh hell yeah. Why do I want to turn this into corn now? Like, corn hair. I fucking love popcorn. I know. I don't think it's the same type of corn because there's different types. I learned that for TikTok. I didn't actually realize there's like different distinct types of corn for like popcorn and stuff. I thought it was all the same thing. You're a farmer too. I grow like two things in a pot. Like we grow tomatoes. I don't even like tomatoes. And we grow like cucumbers and aubergines and lettuce. We tried broccoli, but it got killed like immediately. By slugs. What brush am I using? I'm using the gouache one. Sometimes I switch between the watercolor one because I just like the, I like thick layers of it. Especially with butter, but the shells always get stuck in my. Yeah, oh, I love corn on the cob with a bit of butter. Lovely stuff. Wanted to start a little garden in the yard, but my landlord decided to disassemble the garden bed. What? Oh. Next video. Leafions put a small image of maid ghosts in a few areas in the... Yeah. Yeah, it's funny you said that, because, so, the next video actually has, Io being my maid, because it's like an older VOD, but why not? But there is like a split moment where I go to Ghost and I'm like, hey, you're next. And I actually drew Ghost for a split second where he's like a maid. So it's funny you said that. Do I still have that saved even? I just, hold up. Hey, man, lovey. I'm good. I'm just. Chillin' like a villain. Oh, I'm having steak tonight. I'm so happy. Oops. Hold on, I'm trying to like... It was kind of rushed, but I just thought it would be funny for a split second. Also, like, trying to learn how to video edit myself is so fucking hard. Like, I don't mind chopping up videos, but holy shit. It's so big. Why is he so big? Oh my gosh. Uh-oh. I have problem. How do I make him smaller? He's so big. This is so hard. Large ghost. Yeah. Oh, I lost him. Oh no.
I'm having problem. He's big.
Oh my god. There's probably a better way to do this, but oh well. Sod it. Oh shit. There you go.
Wowie. Hubba hubba.
Yes.
Fan service.
Yeah, he has my dress. It's just in like, it's like the gothic version. Is it true, Moonu? Yeah, for some reason Moon keeps saying booba as a greeting now. Every second it's like booba, booba, booba. Like what? It sounds like, it's like a Pokemon. Now I want him to moe moe Q. Yeah, I'll do a ghost impression.
Moe moe Q.
There you go. That was pristine ghost impression. Fisk. There you go. Okay. He's going away now. Bye-bye. In the void. In the void he goes. Oh my goodness. I can do a big stretch. I keep thinking of there's things that you could get on. Oh, you little shit fuck. Oh my god. Oh, my anxiety just goes. Oh my god. I was gonna get a Discord notification, but it wouldn't work for me. Cause I'm always in busy, but it would be fun to fuck around with people. Cause I remember it used to be my follower alert, and people were like,
Leaf! Check your Discord! There's a Discord sale, Leaf!
Dude, right off she missed. No, that's so mean! Discord cool noise. Oh, I don't even hear that because I'm busy. I hear a disconnect. Like the da-da-doon. If I'm like AFK in a call.
Ba-bum. Da-da-da. Ba-da-bow.
Pissed off more mords?
Hell yeah.
Super glowy.
Hey Leaf, did you hear about the man who made a belt out of watches? Turns out it was a waste of time.
Pain in every orifice. My fucking god. Why? Thank you for that. Hello! Thank you for giving us up to Commander. Thank you. Thank you so much. Their first time gifting us. Oh, thank you. Did you know all fish can be traced back to three kinds? That's fucking dope. I think I was banned by a Brit because I started adding milk to my tea. I'm so proud of you. Milky tea is so good. Like, of course, there's some teas that just like shouldn't be with milk, like fruity or something. But like a milky tea is just so good. I don't know why that's so strange to some people. That's just how it should be. It's so creamy and good. Wait, is creamy a good way to describe milk? Because it's milky. Milky and creamy. That's actually kind of weird to say. You like my milk tea without tea? Malky! I'm kicking you out. I'm kicking you out, England. You're not allowed in here. Actually, you work at Subway, so it's fine. If you just get me like a sandwich full of like pickles and like steak, then you're cool. I fucking love the fucking steak and cheese one with like chipotle sauce. Hello, cool. Thank you for the follow. Are you actually cool? Are you a cool person? Are you hip and trendy? I want to be hip and trendy. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm sorry. I was trying to make conversation. Ba-dum. Great man aroma. Oh, it's about fucking time. Honestly. An actual man. You know, that's what I kept thinking about. Like, Moon's model, but he's like a manly boy. Not like this, because he has like quite a young face for his avatar. But like, imagine that kind of like manly ass avatar. That would be cool. Not JoJo manly, just like not gremlin-y. It would be cool to see. Then we'll have to grow up. Yeah, true. Break from photo shopping all morning. Oh, how was photo shopping? It sounds like pain. But how are you doing, Daniel? It's really weird. Like, I used to be this one monitor pleb with a dodgy mic. And now that I have like a funky mic and two monitors, it's really weird to like look at the other monitor also with this like big old, because I have like a big old one of these holding like this, and then I'm here like hello, and then it's kind of like cutting off like half of a monitor, so it's like ugh. But I was so used to this like tiny little mic, but I was really far away. I don't know, it's so many things to get used to. Don't give him ideas. Next time you see him, he will be a manly avatar and say booba. I want to have like big fists and be like a tank from Left 4 Dead, where he's just like got this kind of like ooh, and he's like ooh. Wait, it was like Among Us. No, no. I wanted it to be like a tank. These are meant to be like the fists, and this is meant to be an angry face, but it looks like Among Us. I hate it so much. Get it away. Get it away right now. No. No, it's meant to be dead. That game is meant to be dead. That meme is meant to be dead. Please. No. No. Fuck. Chat is so cursed! Oh my gosh. Get out of my head, get out of my head. Are you from, Doki Doki? Oh, wait, I don't want the Among Us in my head. That's me. Among Us is pain. I will admit, there's like that one comic artist who has like the Among Us characters that are really pudgy, or is fucking cute because they walk around like this and they got like big pudgy feet, and I don't know, it's so cute. Yeah, thank you, the guy. Oh god, my nose is. Does anyone want some nose juice? <Ew. laughs> Made a knuckles, I look like Among Us. Oh no, that sounds so cursed. Swaff, why? What in the fucking super cursed shit is that? As I watch the stream, most of you talk, then you work. Like, I talk more than I art? That's how my art streams go. I can't focus when chat's being fucking pog. Like, you guys are so fun to talk to. Imagine getting beat up by a buff salad. What the fuck kind of image is that? I mean, don't eat your greens. Your greens are gonna fucking eat you. They're gonna break down your fucking door. Oh my god, this like big buff salad man. Oh my god, what an image. Leafvore?
Oh boy, I do love a bit of-
No, no thank you. Gee whiz, mister, I didn't want to imagine that. Gee whiz, it sure looks like DeviantArt in here. You propose making a leaf? Yeah, but... Yeah. See Rose? Yeah, she's hiding away. She's watching my snail. Excuse me. You played Among Us once. I single-handedly exposed one of the imposters. You got voted out? Oh, no. See, I'm not good with Among Us because I'm just shit with lying. I mean, I can lie when I know my shit, but if you don't know the map, you don't know every job at each part of the map, then you're fucked. Some of the players are just here to troll. Yeah. There's a way. There always is. Last time we played, you killed in front of Well. Yeah. But. Yeah, I mean, I remember that. It was always in front of you. Holy fuck. Who is Fabio except for being a snail? Is there something behind the name? Yeah, so I can't remember how it started. I think I drew Fabio and then Nimbo suggested calling it Fabio. I think. I can't actually remember. I did think like having a snail as a pet for my OC would be cute though, because she like has leaves and I could have like little like bite marks in her ears or something because of snail stuff. Just, and also the shell is, it goes like wee, like a cinnamon roll. That was not a swizzle. Snails are like living cinnamon rolls. No, they're not. That's disgusting. I mean, they're not disgusting, but like I just had the image of like a really slimy cinnamon roll. No. Need to know task locations, constantly monitor crew. Like, yeah, I can't do that. I have no like map awareness. This is why I can't play League, and my Overwatch is really dodgy. I'm just not good with I'm not good with games anymore. When I was like 13, sure, but I just kind of lost the focus. Oh, I guess. Now these days, I just keep making aliens fuck on Sims, and that's my life with gaming. Well, I do like games, though. I do like games, and I like learning games. I just... I guess I'm just less try-hard. Nice to hear that some snail appreciation. They're cute as fuck. Like, I like watching them kind of in the rain. There's like five of them that get stuck on a wall. But unfortunately, I also have a lot of hedgehogs. I'd say unfortunately, I do love hedgehogs, but they just, like, they eat them all. And all birds. So rest in peace, my snail homies. And slugs. Slugs are fucking funny, too. Slugs are lads. Forgot about the Sim stream where you made as many babies as possible. Do you mean like the really, really OG one or the recent one where I made every person a... I tried to make every chat person a baby. I could still play that. I keep thinking about switching to the recent one. Yeah. I'm curious about my Grim Reaper family because he has a son who's swimming in the blood of the sacrifice. I love him so much. I'm so proud of him. One more stream with that? No, I didn't do another one. I do want to. I just didn't know kind of when to plan that out. I refuse to play Sonic games. I'm afraid he's gonna eat me. Sonic? Oh, because the hedgehog. Oh, okay. I just put two and two together for a sec. I was like, wait, what kind of, like, vor fanfic have you been reading? And then I realized your name. Needed to sleep the first time. Oh, I could switch to it, but I don't know. I'd like to, like, just be a bit more organized in my streams. Not too much. I'm not going to say I'm going to force 50 people to do this thing for me on stream. I'm not. I don't feel good about that. That is not me. I mean, good on people who are good at being like kind of directors with their streams, but that is not me. I want to like do something I enjoy, but I want to not make it as random. It's the same with like making stream days. Like I always like to plan out what days I want to stream and what days I want to take a break. But sometimes, like, I'm just too tired some days. I guess it's fine, right? Usually Thursdays are, like, a more draining day. So I say, you know, that's just my go-to day off. But I like to stream as much as possible. First stream was super laggy. Yeah, that was before I got the new internet. Luckily, I got my new internet now, so I could stream stuff a bit better. Also, there's a weird glitch. I don't know if it's because of my mods, but there is like lag when I'm in the buy mode. Oh, excuse me. You thought once upon a time to learn another language. I learned English by playing VR chat. You did. That's cool. I like learning languages, but I do forget a lot. So I need to like get myself a little language book or something to write things down. I just do things when I bother to get around to it. It's okay to start off like that. I think it's just I don't know. It's so weird with streaming because it's nice to let people know what you're gonna do. Which is something I'm not used to. Unless it's like last minute. Hey, I feel like switching to this. Let's do this. I don't know. That's the thing. Like, maybe it's not necessary, but it just feels like it's necessary. But then again, you see some people who are just like, yeah, fuck it, let's play this. So I don't know. I don't know if you guys prefer like more organized people so you can know what's coming up or just like, I don't know. I guess it depends on the person, right? Because a lot of the time, I don't know what I'm in the mood for unless I put something down. So I'm happy that Monday I'm going to do a bully stream. But I need to make a poster for that as well. Well, I don't need to, but I really want to. Because I like when people do that. I like when they put like their character or something in like the game or something. Or like theme it up. And I think that is dope and creative. And I just really want an excuse to put my to put Leaf in like the Bullworth Academy uniform. I thought that would be kind of cool. Hey Jeremy, what's up? For whoever's more entertaining, cool. Yeah, understandable. I waffle too much, and I'm really sorry. When there's something on my mind, I'm just like, you know. kind of, yeah, don't, like, yeah, don't be a people pleaser, of course. Exactly. I don't know how people can, like, be so organized and not go feel burnt out at all. It's like it's falling asleep. I am leaning to the side. I need to sit up. It's like, veg. Yeah, I need to lean backwards. It was just like, I was leaning to the side a bit too much. New WarioWare. I never really played WarioWare much. I played it on the, I played it on TF2. No, I don't know. I never properly played a WarioWare game. Only like the, I had an R4 card. If you know what that is, it's just like a, it's like an emulator, but you could put it in your actual like DS or something. Need structure. Some people like to figure out as they go. Yeah, like I can never really tell my mood sometimes. So that's why a lot of my streams have always been kind of, I resort to VR chat. And I do love VR chat. I don't hate it. But a lot of the time it's like, I don't know what to say. But like, that is the thing. Like, if I'm not in a mood for a game, I'd rather just chat. But I treat VR chat like just chatting as well. So I don't know. That's why I do VR chat more than just like just chatting. I might change that up, I don't know. It'll just be like that one stream where I sat there eating curry. You guys are being crazy. No, that's nice. I think it means you're going to be at your zone, in your zone, going to your mood and being simultaneous could be good. Yeah, I mean, I guess I could be leave set days for it. I think, you know what, like, I'm going to give a go, give planning out playthroughs a go. Like, hey, this week I'm going to play this, and then I'm going to do whatever the fuck I want. Like, I'll have, like, the playthrough, set playthrough, and then I'll have, like, the go-off mood days. That's why I think that's something that would make me feel a bit conflicted if I were to make, you know how people have stream schedules for the week? Unless I plan it out, I wouldn't know what the hell to play. Like, some days, like, I've had busy weeks where it's like, oh, this, you know, Sly Fest or, like, Phasmo collabs with friends and stuff. Then that's fine. Because I actually had something written down, like, I need to write something down, I guess. I don't know. There's so many games. I can't pick. But I do have games I would love to play. Like I said the other day, like, I have so many games I really like to play. It's just so hard to decide on. Is everyone day for a veteran game Tuesday? Could do, yeah. Like, I would love to do more Sim stream stuff. I don't always know what to do with it. Like, I would love to keep with the playthrough. You end up doing nothing. That's exactly what I do in VR chat. I just sit there talking. That's the thing. I need to organize myself. Chat for challenges. Yeah, there are a lot. There is rags to riches. That's the thing. A lot of the challenges are kind of boring to do. That's why I haven't done them. Like, I just can't be fussed. And that's like really tricky baby stuff. Spin the wheel. Yeah. VRChat. Yeah, no, I do like VRChat. I'm not like shitting on VRChat for that, or just like saying like, oh, all I have to do is stay on VRChat. But like, I do love chilling and chatting. And also it's VRChat. It's basically variety in VR. So not every day is the same, usually. Also, they brought out new maps, which I might try tomorrow. There's like game maps and stuff. I'll see. That is the problem with VRChat as well. It's just better with friends. But sometimes, like, not every friend's on, or it's like people you rarely see. And it's like, you feel a bit weird. You get a lot of, oh, hi, Leaf. I haven't seen you in a billion years, and because you never invite me. Because sometimes I just sit, like to sit in my homework. That's just what I do. And you get like, I don't know. Everyone, I don't know. I don't mean to like chat shit, of course, but like a lot of people do take things to heart in general, which is understandable. Sometimes I don't mean to like ignore people. I like to sit in my home world and be like, I just chat with my chat most of the time. And then some, like, I don't know. My social mood's very up and down, as you probably noticed. Like, I can be an introverted little fuck. Unless it's like a really close friend group I've known for a while, I can fully, I guess it's like a shyness or introvertedness. Like, there's a certain comfort level. I can't always jump in and say hi to people or know what to say. And even if there's some people who I can like say hi to or talk about like one topic with, I can't carry on a conversation for the fucking life of me. I've never been good with that stuff. Bring back 2018. 2017 VRChat. I miss 2017 VRChat when we were all fucking desktop users. Fucking VR ruined VRChat. Like, it was so silly. And we were all just jumping around being desktop plebs. And it was cute. I loved it. And that's why I do kind of want to run around in public worlds sometimes, not on stream, but just for the fucking hell of it, just to get a feel. It does make for some good roleplay content. Yeah, that's the thing, like, roleplay is really good for some people. I'm honestly terrible at it. I keep thinking about it because doing just fucking around as a character for a bit is kind of fun, but I can never stick to that because I have like the worst fucking attention span, and sometimes I get like, I don't know how to put something, because I'm not an actor, I don't know how to do or say certain things as a character if I'm not the character. Publics are interesting. Yeah, well, publics are just this, it's just like anything really. It's a chat room in it. You're always gonna get scummy people, really scummy people, and then there's just edgy kids and people who are just trying VR for the first time, and they're like breathing into the fucking microphone like,
hey, do you know where to get an avatar?
Like this, like that's all you hear. Oh god, dodgy place. Squeakers. Yes! Oh my god, I haven't heard that term in a long time.
Can I clone your avatar, please?
Plenty of full worlds, plenty of player variety, plenty of memes, and lots of genuinely funny moments. Yeah. Yeah. Then all your creators get exposed to be horrible people, and a lot of people left. No, okay, there's only like a couple of them, but like, still, a lot of them left for good reason. Like a lot of them left for absolute good reason. Like, they just moved on to do different things. Understandably so, VRChat kept turning into more of a dramatic mess hole. And, you know, it shouldn't always be like that, because you stream for the game, not for the people. But it is very off-putting with some of the fucking people you could find in there.
Good lord.
Hey, leave my house just went through a belt storm and my roof and chimney took damage. He was worried about the cost for repairs, but my insurance said it was on the house.
I was about to feel bad for you, motherfucker. Where am I? Where am I? My camera's on. Why am I sideways? Huh? Yo, I was about to feel so fucking bad for you. I was hurt with emotions. I was like, oh my god, I hope you're okay. You can get to go to the shelter and wear an umbrella or something. Oh, fuck you. Dropping these puns on me, dad jokes at cat. I'm in pain. I am in pain. Why am I on the side of my screen? Where am I? Why am I? There you go. Motherfucker. Pain. Oh my god, I miss you so much. I mean, I saw the other day, but like in general, I missed you so much. I hope you're doing well. Thank you, Iron. You know, on one side, after all these, have two sides. I'm about to show you the fucking backside of my fucking hand in a minute. No, I'm kidding. Do you know any of the anyone who is really good with tech? I'd say Aiko is, depending on. He's helped me a lot with tech stuff. Like technical stuff. Having PC problems, so I couldn't get on VR. Aww. I'm sorry for that. But I'm even desktop views. It was so lovely seeing you.
Hello, Ace.
Hello, Ace.
I did like another drawing over her just so I can make an animated, slight animated one, but ugh, that's work. Ugh. Excuse me. Reaper, thank you for gifting us up to end. Thank you. Thank you so much. A double layered pizza. I had a really nice pizza yesterday. I've been in the mood for like meat. Don't take that out of context. But like, sometimes you get in the mood for like a really, like a distinct thing. I don't know, like my lunch was just like bits of meat. I didn't want a sandwich, I just wanted the meat. Bits of pastrami, bits of fucking salami, I don't know. I was in the, I went fucking beast mode. Why do you eat your character concept? Why did I read us eat? Why did you say your character concept up to a leaf? It was inspired by the Pokemon Leafion, because I just loved the idea of it, like having a leaf ear and leaf tails. And I just kind of like, I've been trying to like move slightly away from the Leafion theme stuff because I don't, you know. But like, I just love the idea of it like kind of moving around like a bunny or something. I don't know, I always thought that was cute. Also, it's just, I like green. Green is nice. I have like a lore set for her now as well. Where she was being hunted down for her plant stuff. And It's kind of just like slightly dark. Like her race being hunted down for like plant stuff and sold in different planets to rich people for like teas and stuff. Pudding stuff. I don't know. I always heard that like a bit of dark, a cheeky bit of darkness and a lore is quite nice. Yeah, like, you know how there's like people like hunting down people, animals and stuff for like their horns and stuff. It's the same sort of concept.
What up?
And then she escaped and like hid her leaves under a hat. But I do like to draw over her leaves dangling out the hat. Hello, hi. Guess what? What's up? Plant Race of Starbound.
Oh, I don't know about that.
I often think of like the race from what is it called?
What is that game called?
Oh fuck, it's on the tip of my tongue. Guild Wars 2. The plant people. I really like the world for them. It was so nice.
Thank you, Bonnie. Thank you so much. This is so sweet of you. Thank you.
I think it's a little messy, but I'm happy it's looking like something. Go back to the old model. I miss my cap very much. And when I work on stuff, I'm gonna bring that hat back. I hate that this base doesn't have like the body base of my model isn't an actual body. 2 days left? 2 days left of what? For the person came in and said, guess what? And then left me hanging. My curiosity is burning. There's probably gonna be something like Among Us and I was gonna scream, but Final Fantasy on Steam, it's not working for her. And I'm trying to explain to her how the game would be free if she registered on the website, but if she buys an expansion of the game, it wouldn't be free. Oh dear. My character seems like a world tree. A world tree? Well, I guess there's a plant in it. Your birthday! Oh, hell yeah! Hell yeah, hell yeah! Can you do me a solid and say... Mate, that's so old! Oh, should I do it? I haven't heard anyone ask for that in the longest time. Yo, I'm so mad that person left me hanging! He said, guess what, and he buggered off. Ready, go! You never heard me say it. You never heard me say it. I said that before. I said it like twice. Oh. Fine. I guess you are my little pug champ. Come here. No.
No. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I'm good.
Now say RR and no. Nope. You didn't have to clap that one, Reaper, but I will say, like... Hell nah! No one is getting an RR out of me. Unless they drop, like... 100 gift subs or something, like, spicy. I ain't cheap when it comes to that. I mean, I'm not even saying my RR is good enough. But it's so fucking... It's been asked for so much, I had to. Technically, I owe Mac one. Because he dropped a million things.
Fine, I guess you are my little fuck.
I can't. I was trying to think of something witty, and then I changed my decision last minute. My little fuck. You're my little bitch baby.
Fine, I guess you are my little shit.
Nice. Are you a happy leaf or a sad leaf? I'm a happy leaf. I'm just a very sleepy leaf. I'm a little sleep appliant. I keep bonking into my microphone.
Microphone, you're very close to me. Don't know any concept of personal space.
I shed the bed. Well. Oopsie doopsie, I shed all over the bed sheets. I guess I'll have to clean that up. I did a fucky wucky. Welcome home. Oh, you pissed yourself? Without me? Oh my goodness. I can't believe you're pissed at work.
You're ruining it. Stop. Please help.
Geez, all these weird voices are making miss my meta, baby.
You just want me to say, what's the matter, baby? I know that trick! I know that trick!
But they got the 100 bitties.
I should have just said it.
What's the matter, baby?
Nothing, sugar tits! What's the matter with you? That's a good one. I put the pen on the wrong layer. I'm good. I'm fine. I'm good. I'm fine. I'm fine and dandy. I'm very fine and dandy. I don't
I love the wrong layer so much.
It's my favorite layer.
This is fine. Oh no. Oh no, oh goodness. Pain.
だけど Fuck. Smudgy. Craving some pizza. I'm craving steak. I can't wait that I'm having that later.
I love a good steak. A peppery steak.
Your sons, thank you. Okay, Rami, just for you.
Deltarune episode. Yeah, I haven't played Undertale. Doesn't he have that, like, CalArts smile? And he's like.
Wowie, wowie.
My pen's like has a delay on it, so it's really weird to do.
Oh, I popped my ear bone.
Ow. I didn't. It's just my headphones just squeezing my ears. A Goomba. Oh, it kind of did.
Yeah. Shine on the bed and play with your fire. Bye, Bonnie. Take care. I look so good. Thank you very much.
It's a bit messy, but I kept changing, like, my idea of what to do with like if I wanted to make it clean or more painty. The leaf emoji. Oh, my emotes. Yeah, I did them. Some of them are quite old, so a lot of them look a bit different. But when I got more used to how emotes work, some of them are a bit more clean. But I would like to make more. But holy fuck, this is too many ideas. So I'm just. Pulls on emote stuff to work on other things.
Lost in the game. Oh, baby, baby.
That's stuck in my head now. How long have I been drawing? I took like years off it, and I kept stopping, which is big bad. But I guess I used to draw like things like dogs and dragons when I was youngest. I don't know if that counts. But when I started drawing like anime-ish, cartoony stuff, it was like 11. I don't know why that's stuck in my head.
Crazy noisy bees are down.
Oh my god. Yeah, I wish I knew the lyrics.
Pizza town. Crazy noisy pizza town.
Let me see.
Wowie. How the hell did you read? I was like attempting. I was gonna attempt to read out the lyrics. I have no idea how to pronounce this. No, I can't. That's too much word for me. That's too much word for my mouth. Yo, fun time. Thank you for the 20 bitties. Hello, Leafy. How are you? I have a smile I can't get rid of from reading the souls. Oh, hell yeah. What happened? I have to get back to working on the motto. Oh, you take it, Hitman, and good luck. I look forward to seeing it. Which one? Oh, I was looking at Crazy Noisy Bizarre Town. Yeah, I can't pronounce the lyrics. I just know like the five English words in it. Mista! That was made for you. Oh, hell yeah. I want to listen to JoJo's now. I don't know how like loud it is. It should be fine. Maybe? I don't know.
Why? I don't know. Crazy noisy bees all down.
Japanese language does take some getting used to. Some like I could pick up, but the way that was written, I was like, I couldn't pronounce that in my head.
Hi, Topo.
I'm doing good. I'm just chilling, and my ass fucking hurts so much, so I'm gonna sit up straight. Did I hear JoJo? Yeah, we were just talking about Crazy Noisy Bizarre Town because it's been stuck in my head because of Rami. Breakdown, breakdown. Yeah, but I think with partners it's a bit more risky. Also, if it's like longer, if they have the full song, because some of them are a bit risky. I want to listen to so many bangers. Like, I'm looking at my YouTube playlist, and there's fucking bangers from like Porter or something. Also, there's gonna be a second Sky stream coming up. Well, I mean, not from me, of course. I'm not Porter, but they're gonna stream the event, so I'm gonna fucking stay up all night. Yeah. Porter Robinson. Yeah, there's Second Sky, which is a concert everyone's like flying to, but they're gonna stream it, luckily, so we get to hear it. Might do a watch party with some hermits
or some of my friends.
Friends from Canada are gonna go. I really want to see it. Like, they have a whole like mini Disneyland thing set up for it. Like, not properly, but like it's like a mini park with like certain like areas for like different things. I don't know. And it seems so sweet. And I want the merch. I'm turning into such a pleb. I got like a Porter hoodie. I got an art book. I can't wait to get my own house just like get some dumb shit like that, like some merch. Sniff Desk Chan. Desk Chan. Oh, I think my head like fell up. Me smell like wood. Wowie. Oh my god, my nose! There we go. Me and the boy slowly listen on my relief. I appreciate it. Yeah, that made me dizzy. Sniffing?
Don't burn your sinuses. In general.
Crazy noisy bees are down. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba.
Oh, it's stuck in my head now. Why did you do this?
Oh, baby, baby. Oops. I think I'm in love.
I gotta put the can down. Mmm, crunchy. Mm, oh god, that smells good. I had like a fruity bit of air.
Crunchy, noisy.
Kind of beans? No, not beans. It's soda. Beans! I wish I could say it that loud without like feeling. I don't know. I guess I could scream it like that again, but I'm dizzy from sniffing oxygen.
To whoever stole my copy of Microsoft Office, I will fin you. You have my word. Okay, that's my last one.
Why God, that burns in my brain.
Some damage.
Oh, you fucking bitch! Oh, fucking hell. Dotted. Fucking dotted, dude. It's so loud on my headset. High level. What kind of favorite you like for soda? Oh, it's my favorite soda? Like, flavor? Oh, it depends on the mood, really. I do like Coke. I do like... Or Coke or Pepsi. Lemonade. I don't know. Flat though. Not flat, just not as harsh. Not fresh can fizzy.
Whoever stole your Microsoft Office copy really excels at their job.
Why? Pain, why? Ask some tips. What's up? Tips of what? Don't say it. Larry D is just the color of the hair. Oh, dude! Oh, dude. Well, there goes my insides. Well, it depends, honestly. It changes between which, drawing I'm doing. I usually just do, like, one for, like, a base color, and then I do, like, a painting layer over the top just to, like, go crazy. So, I don't know. It really changes, because, like, I started off with just, like, this. I got, like, a sketch line, colored it in, and just went and just painted over the top of it. It changes.
Pain.
I can't stop staring at this hair because it's really thick and it just looks like corn. Like, I can't stop. I just want to hear that satisfying. I wish I could grow corn. Strange thing to say. Just leaf brain moments. Do you hear that guy who, like, every time he sees corn, he's like, corn! And he, like, sounds like a gremlin demon. Hi, Logan. How sick will I get? It changes depending on different people, so... My sickness when I first got VR, it lasted for a week, so I'd just say gradually play it more and more each day. See how longer you can go, and then you'll get used to it. But you'll probably get motion sick quite easily, if... But it's not there for everyone. Standing up, it was a bit less motion sicky for me. Sitting down, I felt a bit... Bleh. Applebee's. I don't know Applebee's. Applebee's.
You motherfucker!
Holy fucking shit. Oh my fucking god. I was staring. I was zoned out. And it's like... Oh, I keep forgetting I have that.
Hi, Mushy.
And do sketch? I honestly don't like to do line art, so I just sketch and then paint over the top. It changes depending on what your preference is. Like, sometimes some drawings I do only, like, some limited layers, some I do more. It just depends on my mood. Everyone's different. But I am also just trying, like, different things. See what's more comfortable for you.
Oh my god, I'm tired! What the hell?
I think one of the main reasons I didn't do VR is because my eyes have been bloody burning.
The VR has burned into my cranium. And it's just really hard to see sometimes.
Not see. Well, I guess, yeah. Like, I keep blinking. Pain. Pain champ. Is that even in my... I hope not. Oh god. Sounds weird. Oh! You fucking asshole! You fucking asshole! Oh my fucking god! I really sounded... That sounded so fucking accurate. Oh my god. Pain. Yada yada, fuck you. Honestly. Render the model will appear on Discord. Oh, hell yeah. Okay, I'll keep an eye out. You take care, Hitman. Good night, Commander. Thank you for stopping by and driving me nuts, but I appreciate it. Oh, God, why am I so sleepy? All of a sudden, look, it's hitting more. What about brushes? I personally use the gouache brush. Sometimes I use the water one, the watercolor ones. I change between them. I haven't downloaded custom ones, to be honest. A lot of people do, but I haven't. I am considering it, but I don't know. I usually just stick to these anyway. Pencils are really good for sketching and painting. Plus, plants don't need sleep. They do sleep. They close up like the little flowers close up and stuff. Spinning. Stay put, microphone. I'm trying to move you. Microwave tea. I have had tea, but it's not kicking in as much as it should do. There's a vault that contains a seed from every plant and tree in the world. That's dope. I assume that's somewhere in, like, in case of, like, nuclear problems. Yeah. That's spooky. It's in the snow. Oh, yeah, isn't there, like, a big, like, vault in Russia for that stuff? I can't remember. I think it's Russia. I don't know. I remember hearing about a giant bunker. Iceland, okay. It's good that they're doing that. It's sad that they're working more on nuclear war stuff. Man. Spooky stuff. Best not talk about it too much before we get all sage. So let's talk about something nice. I want steak. I'm not hungry, but like I'm excited to have steak later. See, I am very sleepy suddenly. I don't know what's hitting me like a truck. It's ah! Ah! Never mind, I'm fucking awake, I guess. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hey, trainer. How's my heart doing? I don't know anymore. I can't feel it. I think I shot it out. Oh my god. Oh, bloody hell. Telling people you were sleepy was your worst mistake. I love you guys. I hate you guys. I love and hate you guys. Oh my fucking god. Wow. Right. I'm gonna have a piss break because it might help me wake up. I'll be back as quick as I can. I might get a soda or something. Anything. Help. Yeah, I'm gonna get a soda. I'll be back as quick as I can.
What up? Hello?
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? That's fucking mean. You're getting watered? I did a piss. I didn't get any juice or fizzy or anything though. I needed a piss. I didn't want to go downstairs because my dog's too borky right now. Hooked up to a heart monitor. I think my heart rate is like shit in general. You're gonna just see it boom, boom, boom all the time. Why do I look so fucking small, like I'm sinking? Maybe, hold up. I think the lighting is scuffed. Maybe. That's a little better. Oh my gosh. You guys just so sweet. How are you doing? Oh my god, why am I so short? Hold up.
Dicks!
Talking of short. Dotted. My fucking god. Oh. Oh.
Are we going to fight, huh? Well, let it be. Oh, never mind that. Yeah. My tracking is really janky right now, but the lighting keeps rapidly changing. Like, there's a cloud that keeps going over the sun.
Disgusting!
I know, it's fucking disgusting, isn't it? Weather sucks. I feel conflicted. There's a part of me that wants to go in VR, but it's too hot, so I'm not gonna go in VR. Huzzah! Yo, Ultra, thank you so much for the Prime Gate. Thank you so much for the Prime Gaming sub. The Prime Gay. Thank you. I really appreciate. Oh my god, I'm not with it, chat. I was feeling it, and now I feel so out of it. Oh, take care, Frizzy. You have a good one. Thank you for stopping by, and I'm glad your stomach ache stopped. Get the follow. Do you guys want to watch memes? I'm zoning out. Oh no, I'm gonna switch to the scene. Why does your butt always look like it's windy?
I don't know.
It's windy. Because I'm a plant. May Mays. Hold on. Just chat. My dinner will be ready soon. And you could probably hear my dog barking in the background. If not, then I'm really glad, because then it means my new mic is working. You can't. Oh my god, that's actually amazing. I'm so glad it's working. Oh, Ultra, thank you. That was so sweet. Thank you for the tenor. Thank you so much. Let me read the thing. Just dropped by. Oh my god, I'm falling. Whoa! Hold on. You know, actually, I'm gonna move this. What? Hold up. I'm so scuffed today, holy fuck. Just dropping by to see how the Cool Leaf girl is doing. Always enjoy your art and streams when I am able to catch. Keep up the good work and memes, my dudette. Hope you feel better too. Thank you so much, you're so sweet. I really appreciate it, thank you so much. Thank you, you're so sweet. Oh goodness. Now my dog's going crazy. I'll be heading off to bed. Stay safe and have a good one. Oh yes, Amina. Oh yes, Amina. I can't say it. I'm so bad. Oh yes, Amina. Thank
thank you for stopping by. It's always lovely seeing you. Yeah, he's just gonna keep barking to say that my dinner's ready or is almost ready. I can't really tell. They're precious, but they're fucking annoying and loud! He's so loud. I mean, I'm used to it, but it's just like, nah. Sometimes you just don't want it. I mean, you never really want it, but... Oh, Lord. Oh, he's being fed. He's just angry that we're about to be fed, and he's mad that he's not getting any steak. Any new unusual memes? This is important. Oh, there's a couple. How do I see? This is a playlist. I don't know. I don't know. This is, Wait, did I see this one already? I'm testing. No, I don't think I did. Oh, it up. Chrome?
Where are you? Chrome? Google Chrome?
Huh. Blinking more than usual. Oh, my eyes are very stingy.
Where's my... Chrome?
My Chrome's not capturing. Well, bugger tit fuck. Opera. Hold up. Fox! Green. Fox, thank you so much for the sub. Thank you. I hope you're doing well. Oh my god, I miss hanging out with you. I miss hanging out with the homies. Lol. Lol! Apparently there's a tiny little Phasma update as well. I might play that soon. Well, I don't know about today, of course. Chrome, you're being the fuck.
Well, if they're scuffed, then I don't fucking know.
I'm happy to chat a bit more, but... Little busy sleepy. I feel that my eyes are burning. Cute British accent. Thank you. I'm a bit. I don't know what my accent's doing today. I'm trying to be a bit aggressive. Any browsers? No. I could close it and reopen it, to be honest. Oh, that music's gonna die for a sec. Let me give that guy.
Please, let me give this go.
What? Scuffed.
Chrome, is fucking dead.
Hidden lair? No. The eye thing is open. Scuffy Wuffy. I guess I'm going to shit the bed and I'll lick it up. Wow. I can't remember what I said earlier, but let me see.
Ooh, woo, pissing.
Dicks!
Oh my god!
You know what? I'm not mad. That woke me up a bit more. This is fine. This is absolutely fine.
Pissing dicks.
Oh boy, I love pissing dicks. That's my favorite sport.
Oh my goodness. Anyway, I apologize for suddenly sounding really, really sleepy. The truth is, I am really, really sleepy. All the energy was squeezed out in the first hour. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh my goodness gracious. I don't mind having a little chit chat though. Almost 3 hours. Sort of. I just didn't get a lot of sleep last night. It was one of those days where you roll around sweating and your mind's like, bleh. I was like, oh, this kind of sucks. But it happens. Secret Sky thing tomorrow? Is it tomorrow? Because I think Koya might do a little watch party again. Because it's going to be hosted or streamed on like YouTube, Twitch, and or the website. Oh, Pog. I hope so. I could check, like, Porter's little thing here. Because he has the live stream. Porter Robinson. Where are you? Okay. Oh, the thing isn't here. It had a stream open, but it's not showing up. I don't know where it's gone. But yeah, Secret Sky is Porter's concert. But it's gonna be live stream for people who couldn't fly over. What the Chrome doing? Honestly, it's just not working. I'm sad.
Have you ever had a dream that you could do so much you could do anything?
Honestly, that's me every day. I want to have a dream where I could fucking blast DMCA music because I am in the mood for all these bangers, but I'm gonna get in trouble because, oh my goodness, fucky wucky doodar. I smell delicious food. My steak might be ready. Take care, Clarice. Thank you for stopping.